Okie dokie, so radiators all got these little dials on them. You can see the numbers just go across there. Higher setting, obviously, the hotter the radiator will be. All you do is just twist it to change the heat of the radiator. Popping it back, just twist it like that, and all the radiators are the same.